Let's see how quick these ones are. At level 51. Even those little bombs that they drop. They're quick. Wonder if some of them are invisible. No, this guy's a fire kind. He'll actually explode if you're near him. You'll get hurt. So that was the end for this part. What I think you can do on this is... Oh no, oh yeah, you can. It reminds me of the Silent Hill one, I think. I think you can slide on it. You can't do it here though. You know, you can't go off that. Another box, magnum ammo, can't get that, it's on full. Oh, that's about it. Small playground, another treasure box, treasure chest. I think you have to go to that bus, but I want to check and see if I left anything. No U-turns, I think this is. Oh, here it is. Take the key, chain off. Get that guy really quick before he chases me and runs at me. Get this treasure box. Rifle ammo, and you probably use a rifle. Oh, where is he? There he is. And this guy, one of the stronger guys, I think he's a boss in one of the levels. He is stronger, you have to shoot him right in the core. And I have somebody like behind me. Whoa, that was quick. I was gonna say I was gonna try and shoot him right in the middle with this pistol. It's not doing anything right there. Froze him. And you shoot his arm, it doesn't do any damage. I have to get away from this enemy. He's way quick. I'm gonna have to use a power up or something. A decoy bottle. See that? Buys me some time, distraction for this one. There, finally. And he exploded too, so I couldn't be in here. And then this one. What's he holding? Oh, a wrench. It's one of those big wrenches. The kind you see in a lot of games. This is a chain. I don't think I missed any treasure boxes. I don't think I can go in there in story mode. I think this is a part of the story mode. And another treasure box. Froze him already. See if I can. Oh no, I was trying to do my attack. I like it how you can actually do some of the kicks, but it doesn't let you do like Resident Evil 6 kind of combat. Or Resident Evil 4 combat. This guy right here is in Resident Evil 5. I think there's somebody over here. Oh, another one. And I need a reload. And we'll run up here real quick and use my magnum on this. Oh, and that's insta-kill. So I might use a revive. I have 7 of them. No, I have 8 of them. I'll have 7. I'll probably use one. Just so I can continue going. Normally I wouldn't use one. These guys are actually way tougher than what I thought. I have to back up. Oh, I'm getting attacked from both sides. This is the quickest gun I got. I think there's another one behind me. Yep. They're trying to flank me or something. Ambush me. Yeah, they can take a lot of shots from a lot of guns. He got his hook still. And all his things. His axe. Battle axe. What he used to like cut up people up. This guy's just glitched into the wall, or he was stuck on the fence. It bought me some time because I would have got attacked by both of these with those battle axes. They would have probably got me. And see how many bullets he can take. And he's being frozen with this upgraded pistol. So I got a box over here. Handgun ammo. So what else is out here? Nothing. It's too bad you can't like open these cards and see like if there was anything in there. And then now this is a finish. I thought there was gonna be like some more enemies. This coin is kind of weird. When I first looked at it, I was like, what is it? Like, you can tell what the front is. It's just a picture of a lady. But the back is more kind of detail. There's more detail to the back. More kind of weird detail. Not sure what it is. Got a level 47 now, cool. For this character, at least. Got one part, got another part, and another part. Enemies routed. Just 25 on this one. I think that's how many it was. That's what it says, but it seems a lot for 7 minutes and 18 seconds.